Hello students, today we are going to discuss class 6 maths chapter 1 knowing our numbers exercise 1.1. First second question. Yesterday I have explained you about the first question. In the previous video you can go and you can see. Today I am going to explain you about the second question and third question. In the second question, place commas correctly and write the numerals. I had little bit described in the previous video also where to put comma and how to write the numbers, right? First of all, in this second question, 73,75,307, right? 73,75,307. First of all, you should know how to write the numbers, and after then you should know how to put comma. So first of all, in the Indian system, I have told you, from the left side, if you are writing any number, as for example, just this number only I am writing, 73,75,307. So how will be the number written? 73,75,307. See, this is the number. You can just count unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. 73,75,307, right? In the Indian system, I have told you, first you have to come from the right side, 3 digit, after then comma, and then after 2 digit comma. Means in the Indian system, from the right side, after the 3 digit first comma, and then continue after 2 digits comma. Got it? Second question is 9,05,40. 9,05,40. First of all, you should know about 9,05,40. How 41? How you will write 41? You know very well. You can write here 41, right? Now 5 lakh. Unit tens, 100,000, 10,000 lakh. So now you can see this is 5,41,000, and then you have to write 9 crore. So you need tens, 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore. So 9 crore. Of first 3 digit, then 2 digit, then 2 digit. So 9,05,41,000. Third question is 7,52,21,302. This is, first of all, you should know it is in Indian system or it is in the international system. Since it is written here, 7,52,00,000. 7 crore. Crore it is in the Indian system. So definitely it is in the Indian system. 7,52,21,302. So how you will write? 7,52,21,000. 7 crore, right? After then 52 lakh. After then 21,000. After then 302. First of all, after writing, you must know that you have written correct or wrong. So you can count like this: unit, tens, 100,000, 10,000 lakh, 10 lakh crore. 7 crore means 7 crore. It is correct. So in the Indian system, I have told you, first count from 1, 2, 3. First from the 3 digit, first comma, after the 3 digit, and then after 2 digits. So this is 7,52,21,300. Next one is 58,423,202. So this is in the international system, because million. I have already informed you about the Indian system and international system of numerals. So 58,423,202. So first of all, you can write under here 202. Okay. After then, you know very well in the international system how do it comes. Unit tens, 100,000, 10,000. 100 unit tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, then million, right? So here 58,423,000, and after them here 58 million. So 58 million, and I have taught you in the international system how we have to put comma after three digits. So first 3 digit, second 3 digit. So unit tens, 100,000, 10,000, 100,000, million, 10 million. So 58,423,202. This was our fourth question. Last question is 23,30,010. 23,30,010. How you will write? First of all, write 10, and after then 23,30,000. Unit tens, 100,000, 10,000. So this is, you can see here, 23,30,000. 23 lakh. After that, 23,30,010. So unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So 23 lakh, first comma after 3 digit, then 2 comma, then 2 digits after 2 digits comma. So 23 lakh, 30,000, 10. This was our question number 2, how to place comma correctly and write the numerals. So I hope all of you have understood. If you have not understood, then you can take a screenshot of this video, okay? You can, after taking the screenshot, now let us come to the third question. In the third question, it is written, already numerals are given, you have to just put comma according to the Indian system of numeration. In the Indian system, what I have taught you, first comma after 3 digit and then continuously after 2 digit. So you can see the first question is here 8759576. The first comma will be after first 3 digit, then 2 digit, then 2 digit. So what it will be? Unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 8,75,95,762. Second question here you can see after 3 digit, then 2 digit. So 85,46,283. Third question, you can see after 3 digit, then 2 digit, then 10 digit. So here 9 crore, unit, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 9,99,46,000. And the last 9,84,643,2701. So after 3 digit, 2 digit, 2 digit. 9,84,32,701. So student, this was our class 6 maths chapter 1 exercise 1.1 second and third question. I hope all of you have understood. If you have not understood, whatever the doubts you are having, please do comment below this video. And if you have any doubt, please write in the comment section so I can improve in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you.